type of shit you go through when you in the game. Niggas ain't claim that they ballin', but they in the way. Niggas ain't loyal cause the money make a nigga change. Bitches ain't loyal cause the ops be on their Twitter page. Man, it's some fucked up shit when you can't trust your mans. Niggas will kill their own family for a couple bands. Niggas will fuck their man's bitch just to sit and brag. Niggas will talk behind your back and smile and shake your hand. The same bitches that you fuckin', they'll set you up. The same niggas on your team apply to wet you up. I seen a nigga lose it all in a drug bust. He took the money, we ain't scale and his white bus. I took L's on the road, jumping off the bus. Had to toss the bag through the customs on a drug search. I ain't gonna lie, quarter meal, dog, it ain't enough. A portion of his pro, the other half is the re-up. I'm dancing on the dog with a tool, so now I'm three ups. Hit the 100 to the O, the other 200 to PA. The 89 Ruger, 30 stick on the E-way. Got a call from my mans, he told me pull up with an E-way. It's 42 a big around me, that's why I stay. Get the whole thing for 31.5 straight from homie. He live on the west, his whole family repping PA. Who deals with the best, cause he was shot for a freeway. Had to rock a shit bag for a year, and his ball mains. His buffs got sold down his evenings for a few sleazes. Bitch got killed for that shoebox of that blue cheese. His cuz set it up, see he ain't let him borrow two sleeves. A week after that, the feds up in his OGs. Credit card shit, Somerset over some blue cheese. Got the rollie out of Zales, gave 12 all blue cheese. Now he's sitting in the cell, doing 12 plus a two piece. Damn, and it's the type of shit you go through when you in the game. Niggas ain't claim that they ballin', but they in the way. Niggas ain't loyal cause the money make a nigga change. Bitches ain't loyal cause the ops be on their Twitter page. Man, it's some fucked up shit when you can't trust your mans. Niggas will kill their own family for a couple bands. Niggas will fuck their man's bitch just to sit and brag. Niggas will talk behind your back but smile and shake your hand.